Hey guys, we're back with another episode of Estranged. You can tell me what to redo. Please don't tell me what to redo. What we've just done. Ah, good, good, good. So back here with the shipwreck and reading the article. And now we're gonna really play the game. First we were just going through the tutorial. Which I still don't really know the controls. I don't like you. He cares about you. He said dick. Oh, it's like a person. It's like, oh my god, what is happening? Jump. I'm jumping. It doesn't seem to work. Oh, that is cool. And there's a boot on that. But that is cool. That is pretty realistic. That's like rust realism. Very realistic. That can be really cool. It's great that they have this for free too. So now three, and I am an expert soldier. Oh, did it. I'm so cool. I did it. It's in that green. Nothing's in that green. I'm really scared now. I don't want anything to pop out. Guys. It's under this break. How does that break? It's like it's plastic. How does that break like wood? Like that. Yes, I'm okay. That scared me. You scared me. I didn't see you there. Yeah, dude. Save me. Listen. Yes, my boo. Yes, my boo. Yes, my boo. Because I'm so cool. After you. Okay. Thank you. What have you been doing here? Yeah, I know. I'm an expert, Parker. Oh, you're that guy who, I don't think I want to stay here. Silence over Wonder Wild. Yeah, stop talking. Stop. Talking. No one cares. Oh, you have a gun, okay. Okay. Here's a gun. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That is really nice. Thank you. Oh, you got separated. Look what you've been, I guess, I know what you've been doing right now. Who cares about you, Cabin? Good luck, you're just gonna kick me out of your house. You don't ever like it. You bolts. Bullets. Oh god. A nice flashlight. Handy. And batteries. And a hula dancing. But how do you do that? Straight. This is sweet. This is sweet. That's it. If. Oh, nice. Oh, great. I reached the book for no reason. Can I even have two guns? Two weapons? I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna pick up my other weapons to go through. I'm gonna be going out here and stuff. Is it impossible to pick up two weapons? Oh no, weapons. Where's weapons? Okay, so the running pistol. I don't want to know what's going on here. This place is glitching out. I don't know what to do. No, I don't know what to do. Oh, now I know what to do. Cause I'm too cool. We're gonna do some box parkour. Box parkour! Yep. Box parkour. People down there? Nope. People's. But the graphics in this game is outstanding. It's a great game. It's for free. It's on both Mac. I should like because I make my videos on the Mac and it's kind of hard to find a good game, especially on the Mac because most games are not on the Mac. If they're cross. Oh. I am so cool. Boating. Boating. Yes. Boating. Jeopardy. Stop loading. Stop loading. Stop loading. Stuffies. Yeah. Guess they don't have any stuff in this game yet. I didn't know that. Where am I? Oh yeah. Let's see. Oh, fun guys now. It's pretty edging. That is useful. Also, skills. To get inside the shell. Which you could do. Which you could do there. Another video. Let's see. Yes, something called ammo. I want to be ammo now in place of this. Yeah, I wanna pick up a globe. And study geography right now. Are you breaking the vending machine with a globe? Okay, I think I'm done studying for, study classes. Okay. Oh, you scared me. Who are you? What are you? Oh. Oh, my face exploded. What is that? You do not look so funny, do you? I guess what they mean by those things. That thing scared me. So much. That was, oh my god, I don't know if I want to play this anymore. I don't like this. It could be anywhere. I'm gonna call them the minus size people. But let's make it go. Because that's gonna be like the top. Because you know, you're the zombies, you can tell me that. You can tell me that they're run by supernatural people, or people that like to attack other people, like cannibals. You should have told me that instead of saying, these things out there, there's nothing bad out there. It was dark out, you can't even like see. Okay. I don't know if I want to do this. Yeah, just kidding. Oh, I need that. I need them goodies. Give me them goodies. Give me them goodies. Them goodies. I need the beauties. Okay, so there's a lot of ammo crates, so that doesn't mean it's a good sign. It's not a good sign. Oh, and medkits. Shit, I need a medkit. This E? Nope. Oh, okay, I don't even know yet. Thank you for the goodies, the goodies. So I reload again. And let's use my random parkour skills. Not working. Why can't I drop over the tray? Batman, drop over the tray. I wanna. Batman! Come on! I can't make a name glitch. Mom, trying to jump over his feet. That ain't right. I know how to do this. Parkour jump simple time. Maybe. What the heck? That's me cool. They don't even want me to get out of this boss. me get out. Expansion. Thank you. Thank you, world, for being my friend. Oh, I know what we need to do. We need to give it back in space, but I totally forgot. Okay. No duck in space? No duck in space? Then we use a duck in space? Oh, come on! Just let me get over this tree. I don't like this tree. So mean. No one's ever gonna get through. Where do we go? We need like a card? I don't know. What is this thing? I don't know. I don't want to see it. Who is it? I don't know what it is. Can we call someone? Wait. I want to get out of here. Bobby? Could you just be like, oh. Or you could, be like ducking skills. Yep. Not a good sign. Ammo. Plate. Not needed. Get in. I guess we're going to do any of that stuff. That is something. Yep. There it is. I think I'm going to scare you. Come on, me. Why? Why are you making stuff? This is not... I don't like this. I don't like this. My game. Why do you need to have such skill? Please do not turn away from the zombies. I do not feel like running to anywhere right now, and I do not feel like screaming like a baby. Yes, I am really scared. I feel like a zombie popped out of nowhere. I know it could be maybe some awesome programming skills. I'm guessing. Use that awesome programming skill. You did test. You definitely know how to play it. Maybe how do you get in there? Okay. Yeah, no closing the door. Oh, I am smart. Is this going on? Power that. The power. Oh, that's the power. I knew it. We need to use some awesome programming skills. Awesome programming skills. Awesome programming skills. Because I definitely know what I'm doing. What the heck are we supposed to do? Be like, oh, I'm genius. We take these glasses. They're weight stuff. We like, open up like a cam. Whoa! Perfect. Give me a hint, that is like, gosh, this is absolutely nothing. Oh, you can even move the keyboard. Take it to the type. Even the monitor. Woo, glitchy computer. Glitchy. Something you can't read. You need to like, oh, you can't read books. What do you do with these? You like, stick them on here? Yes. Of course. It's that simple. Oh wow, that put a lot of light on. No! What do you mean? Awesome. That is cool. That is cool. Oh god. This is horrible. Going on trainings in a zombie apocalypse is never a good idea. Especially when you never know when. Something to pop up. Thank you. Thank you for putting me in the middle of nowhere. It's exactly what I needed. I want to go right there. That's a great idea. Just kidding. But it looks like such a good idea. I am guessing they're going to be the zombies. Nope. Yep. Dude, what the heck? What the heck? Stop scaring me like that. I thought I killed you already. Dude, I killed you already. You are... you are just like... Stop. You scared me twice already. I don't want to see that. Until there's another baby there. If you watch the TV. But then you just like ruined it. You just like ruined the moment. Be watching a peaceful show and that baby off the moon. Oh no, it's gonna lose me. No! I knew it was gonna be so many of these guys. Oh my god. Hey. No. No, stop. Get away. Dude, get away. I don't like you. Dude, you're back again? I think I better stop just like annoying me. Freak. Oh my god. Stop. On my bed. Stop coming. I don't need any more of you guys. You're getting. What the heck are you doing? What? Did you just glitch? Oh, no, he didn't. Ah! That ammo. Okay, I think I had enough torture for today, guys. So I am gonna end the video here. Wait, baby. This game has I'm right now sweating all over my chair. Save it. And goodbye.